I wanted to take a moment to thank everybody for braving the weather and coming out and attending our first annual Infusion Gallery Reach for the Stars event. For those of you guys not aware, first of all, my name is Brett Turner. I'm the CEO of ALSO. Infusion Gallery is a business and a service that is provided under the umbrella of the nonprofit ALSO. ALSO has a mission of supporting people with intellectual and disabilities in the life of their community, and we promote the full inclusion of that life in their community. Before we got started, I did want to take a chance to say many thanks. First of all, thanks to Paris Foley, the art director of Infusion Gallery. And Chelsea Foley. There she is, and Chelsea Foley. Without their commitment and dedication, this event certainly wouldn't be happening today. Along with many other things, we've had many generous sponsors and people that have committed, committees, members. If I could just get a quick show of hands for all the people that have volunteered, either on the committee or are volunteering tonight, helping out to make sure this event happened. Thank you. If you haven't been so already, the downstairs is the art auction, silent auction for, as well as the, excuse me, the art auction as well as the silent auction for the numerous donated items that many people that are actually here tonight donated, as well as lots of other businesses, local community members, and just wanted to say thank you for those donations. The photography up there on the monitor, if I could just direct your attention there for a moment. Special thanks to John Keating, his professional photography. He donated those pictures for the organization as well as the event. Special thanks to our major sponsors, and those are U.S. Bank, Weston Kia Resolutions and Riverview Restaurant for your food. And a huge thank you to the Troutdale House for the generous donation of this facility. As well as MetroEast community for their donation of their video tonight of tonight's event. And I would like to introduce you to our MC for tonight. It is Miss Tanya Stancy, Mrs. Oregon International. Stancy. Sorry, I got that wrong.
Thank you so much, Brett. Please. I'm Taryn Stastny. It's a wonderful name I've been blessed with that is open to all kinds of interpretations. But I am so very, very happy to be here. Thank you so much for having me. It is truly my honor to be here with you, helping to celebrate some of Oregon's most special and talented citizens. The ladies have a lovely show for you this evening. They're going to model their formal wear. And then after that, they have a special group performance to share with you. And then we will crown our queens. Who's excited to be here? You! I know that each of our contestants has someone here for them, and that most of you are here because there's someone right over there that you love and care about. Who are you here for? Let's hear some names. Woo! Well, again, it's absolutely wonderful to have you here. And one more time, I do want to say, again, a huge thanks to Troutdale House for this amazing venue. If you haven't been downstairs yet, it's really, really cool. There's all kinds of neat stuff to look at. It's very big. And then actually upstairs, where we have been getting pretty, is a gorgeous setting, a beautiful bridal setting. This is a great location if you ever have an event like a wedding or a tea party or just all kinds of things. So we are very, very excited to be here in Troutdale House and to be the recipient of their generosity. And thank you again to Troutdale House. So earlier this month, each of our participants performed their talent. And it was videotaped by MetroEast Community Media. Thank you so much for that. And you all can actually go see it. When you go downstairs to visit the art auction, you can see a running videotape of their talents and see just what a great job they did with their individual talents. It's just absolutely wonderful. So I am going to actually reiterate, a few more of our wonderful sponsors, because organizations like ALSO and like Soaring Hearts and Fusion Gallery, we really depend on the generosity of the community and for all of us to come together and help provide art lessons for these individuals that provided just an amazing outlet for them to communicate and express and learn and enjoy the same privileges that everybody else does. So we also again want to thank Weston Kia, U.S. Bank, Chase Me Again, Sue Hughes with Resolutions. She did the wonderful graphic design that you see in our signs and material. Furniture Connection, Phelps Creek and Skyland Pub, that fabulous beer and wine. And of course, Infusion Gallery. If you haven't been to Infusion Gallery in Troutdale, check it out. There's all kinds of Northwest artists, and you can also see the studio in the back where our friends over here learn how to paint and do art. It's just a really, really special place, and I've enjoyed spending some time there this week and brought my 4-year-old son as well. It's just been absolutely wonderful to be there. So ladies, are you ready? Are you guys ready to see these gals in their formal wear? Can we get some music, please? Okay, contestant number one, Miss Jennifer. Jennifer is representing another one of our sponsors, East Co. Her favorite color is blue with glitter. Jennifer loves art. Jennifer's favorite song is Cinderella by Steve Chapman. Thank you, Jennifer. Next, we have contestant number two, Miss Tina. Tina's favorite color is purple. Tina loves to sing and go to Infusion Gallery. Tina's favorite artist is Justin Bieber. Thank you, Tina. Contestant number three is Miss Debbie. Debbie's favorite color is purple. Purple's a great color. Debbie loves to eat pizza, and her favorite hobby is bowling. Thank you so much, Debbie. Contestant number four is Miss Jamie. Jamie's favorite activity is playing with her baby dolls. Her favorite singer is Whitney Houston. And Jamie's favorite color is pink. Thank you, Jamie. Contestant number five is Miss Berkeley. Berkeley's favorite food is Indian. Her favorite movie is Tron. And Berkeley's favorite song is The End by The Doors. Thank you, Miss Berkeley. Number six is Miss Rachel. Rachel loves to watch musicals. Her favorite color is pink. And her favorite activity is going to nightclubs. Thank you so much. Contestant number eight is Miss Janie. Janie's favorite food is pot stickers. I like them too. Her favorite activity is dancing. And Janie's favorite movie is The Dolphin Tale. Thank you, Janie. Contestant number nine is Miss Riley. Riley's favorite movie is Titanic. Her favorite color is blue. And Riley's favorite food are pickles. Thank you, Riley. Contestant number 10 is Miss Amy. Come on up, number 10, Miss Amy. Yay! Amy likes Justin Timberlake. Her favorite food is Alfredo pasta, and her favorite color is dark green. Let's hear it for Amy. And finally, finally, number 11 is Miss Angela. Angela's favorite color is light blue. Her favorite movie is Dark Shadows. And her favorite food is taco salad. And Angela is representing East Co. East Co. printed our beautiful sashes that you'll see in just a bit. And many people just like Angela work there and do the silk screening and screen printing. And we are just very, very thankful for East Co. to also be a part of our program. So thank you to East Co. And let's hear it for all of our gorgeous contestants and their wonderful modeling. All right, girls, are you ready for your group performance? Woohoo! Let's invite all our ladies back out for a special presentation. Ladies, and they're dancing. Chelsea Foley, the hands and brains and minds and hearts behind this wonderful event. Thank you, Paris and Chelsea. Thank you so much to all of our volunteers who came and lent a hand tonight. And thank you so much to the friends and family who continue to care and support and love these incredible individuals every day. Bless you all, and thank you so much for being here. Just a few quick reminders before we get to our crowning. The silent auction downstairs closes at 8:30 p.m., so make sure that you get there and check everything out. If you see something that you can't live without, there is a Buy Me Now bid that if you bid that, it's yours. Auction is closed for that item. So make sure you check that out. If you want to do just a donation, there's a donation box at the front. And just a $150 donation can provide art classes for an entire month for one of our students. And also, Miranda, do you want to hold up the beautiful painting? This painting is embellished with dots. It's a lot of dots. I'll give you a hint. It's a lot of dots. For $1 per guest, you can guess how many. And if you are the closest, then you can win that amazing painting. Check it out up close. It's really special. And see Miranda to pay your dollar and guess how many dots there are. All right, let's give our queens a big round of applause as we bestow our crowns and banners. All right, Miss Jennifer. Angela. Miss Amy. Miss Janie. Miss Rachel and Miss Tina. And Miss Berkeley.
Like a vision, I wasn't expecting, but who am I to tell fate where it's supposed to go?
Let's give our ladies a big round of applause, our 2014 queens.